killed Elmo, I thought I should do something about it. I mean, there's millions of little kids out there just like me that love Elmo. And now he's gone all because of me. So I decided I'm gonna bring him back from the dead. So I have to really connect with the dead people. And so to do that, I need to look scary. Do you think this is scary enough? I think so. Well, anyway, you need to be in a dark room. I think this is dark enough. We also need candles. I'm not allowed to play with matches, so I get an electronic one ready. Now that I've got my candle in a dark room, I have to sing. Now I have to wait for the spirits to talk to me.
Are you seeking to get Elmo back from the dead?
Spirits.
Well, if you are, you have to do what I say.
I'm in shock. What do I have to do? I need Elmo back. ASAP. ASAP, as soon as possible. Please, spirits, tell me what to do. This is taking them a long time.
What I need you to do is erase the tombstone.
Okay. I'll use it. Now what?
Now draw Elmo. Now what do I have to do?
Now say Elmo, 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 and snap twice.